Yeah, watch your hairy ass, you understand me? I'll be back! I don't know. That was an intimidating one.
Please, shut up.
Nice.
Yeah. Do you want to do tactical fly maneuver?
Not in the slightest.
I always want to. What the
fuck? Oh, that's unsettling.
Okay,
I'm down.
Okay? I swear to God, if one of you uses them on an NPC or an infantry unit, I will kick you.
Let me heal you. Let me heal you. Or not. Fine. You don't need healing.
Now do you see why I said no flying supply?
Mm-hmm.
That is why I said don't fucking climb supply. Gen Swombat. More of them up over the cliff field here.
Alrighty.
Oh fuck, I'm sorry. I regret nothing though.
Guns.
Which is agreed upon.
Beacon on the base they want you to infiltrate.
Now I really need ammo. I'm out of run. Thank you.
Your main objective is to get over there.
How'd you run out of ammo?
I guess kind of like a signal, and when they use that signal back down and get a direct explosion directly in the base.
How is that? How is that? Did you run out of ammo? Did you die?
Swear to God, dude.
Yeah, I flew off and landed.
Oh, good idea.
Into a giant pool.
Huh.
Gone. Uh-oh.
Alrighty then.
A lot of them are on the left.
Yeah, keep your eyes peeled. Heads up as well.
We'll be right back. Not sure how I died, but okay. Not sure how I died, but okay.
Somewhere inside the base, there should be a terminal that you can hack and set the destruction with. We're currently setting a beacon to the location of the terminal. When you weigh in is from the outside, you might have to climb stuff over the fence or something. Fucking door right there. I'm blind.
Indeed. Thank you, Rebel Leader.
You want to hack or nah?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll let Jason do it.
Alright.
Make sure you have experience in the hacking. If not, you might fucking
Jason!
Do something wrong.
Let's go!
All units report to the hangar. You can deal with the fucking hangar.
And I have no RPGs, so...
Thank you.
before I hit A.
Anyone could have took to that one.
Alright, I'll go check the Dennis fight.
Alright. Oh, thank God. What do you... Okay. That works.
I think it's meant to plug into something.
I believe so. It's probably meant to plug into that thing over there, but...
We're trying to have a conversation here, damn it.
What the fuck happened out here? I thought you'd all be
searching now. We don't see anything.
Plan B.
Oh, fuck.
What's that?
Find something else.
More bases around then. Here, but...
I found a map. Does that count? You want to check underneath here? Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Check downstairs. I found something, I think. Yep.
I'm searching now.
I was a while ago. So,
ta-da!
Alright, let's see. We are here. Guess what that red circle means. So if we head east, we should hit another camp.
Don't. Oh, God.
We're picking up large thermal activity near your location. Did you guys do something?
See?
Now we got an alarm coming from your base. Are you guys okay?
I told you it would work.
Yeah, we see something now, but there's a lot of shit near your area. Yeah, but, I'm not gonna... Huh. Well, I guess...
We can run before the bombardment hits, like as in right now.
Hold up, something just exploded.
Go.
The base you came from just exploded and went up in flames.
Run, you back.
I have a feeling one of you pressed a button. Yeah, but we'll give you your time. You better get out of there.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, 20 seconds. Preparing the missiles now.
Oh, fuck us.
Better get out of there now. They're going off in the left hangar. The heli, kind of far away from the hangar, helipad. Alright. Activating now. Whew, that was pretty good. You guys okay? Sorry about the name, I keep forgetting to change that. Alright, well, looks like mission complete. We're sending down a lander now to pick you up. Might come back to the other bases, because I know that leader's still around here somewhere.
Hey, you took a fly just like me.
Yep.
Yeah. I seem to be stuck.
Me too. Me too.
Managed to ricochet my off of the fucking tower right there. I landed back in the water. Hey, look at that. There it is. Oh, where is he? Oh, boy.
That should be easy.
I do that. I do the fastest. What do you think you'd say we blew up the bridge?
How much damage do you think those rockets do?
Not enough.
Where is everyone? Ah, there they are, I see them now. Still want to know about that button you pressed. I know, I saw he did it. And then I looked outside and the fucking other base was on fire, or... I went up in smoke and shit. Alright, you guys are good to go. Oh, you left someone. You left, fuck.
Dumbass behind.
Oh, he left
you bastards. You...
light up on him.
Just for the ship's engaged, we're gonna send down some more bombs.
Huh. Oh, yay.
Get in, dickhead.
I'm in. Let's go.
Get the fuck out of here!
Not ludicrous speeds! So.
Attention!
Ready. Alright. So, yeah, I actually walked. Not gonna compliment me on that.
Good job using your legs like a normal except.
I give you a round of applause.
So we went.
Shut
okay,
up,
your opinion.
Kiss ass.
Alright.
I always want to say that to somebody. Debsy says it to me all the time.
Can I shoot him?
No. You can look forward. Shut up. Alright, so we went to a planet that was currently occupied by rebels, and your objective was to go there, plant a little beacon so we can blow the fuck out of it. And we did, and that's about it. So, truthfully, I'd like to promote you all for doing an excellent job. Jason, I'd almost want to demote you back to Cadet because you're so damn retarded. So, everyone, please change your name to Private First Class. Yeah. And then I will train you. 3 times. I don't know. Do it now, please. There you go. Hey, dumbass. Suck? Is there...
Suck.
Are you noticing something different about their names and your name?
I think you just...
I promoted you.
Yeah, surprise, right? I thought you were gonna end up like me and never put it for like 3 months. And then be promoted all the way to major in less than a day.
Shut the fuck up. Still waiting, fuck. Just look at their names and look at your name. Tell me what you see. Just spot the difference. Only 99% of people can spot the difference. And you happen to be that 1% that can't. God damn it, we're supposed to tell him. I wanted to figure it out on his own. It's PFC, not private FC. Don't know what server you play on, but... There you go. Congratulations. Alright, everyone, salute. I just like to do that. Alright, if that's it. If that's it, then you are dismissed. And, yeah, I think I'm gonna go off as well. Alright, see you.